You know, I've always said when somebody says that they have done something and they have to spend 1 hour explaining what they have done, then they have done nothing. When you have done something, you shut up. The things that you have done speak for themselves.
You're not going at the wall and see, I make roots as alone. Now, I make so many problems. If you see how I left as alone, you are born, can't be no corner road, canal road. Well, when you come, when you go, they go say, be honest with them, I'll be do this tier. When you do something, the thing they speak for themselves, you shut up. Man, I'll be for them, shut up. Because if he, as I say, each parent may say $500, so you will get 10 picking, you don't get $5,000. Then that problem for the talker now, not for jubilate. Not even for go to Canada and submit. Now the video there for the care go. Now the audio there for don't care go, you go play for them. Go ahead, my brother.
Fact. So guys, you know, as Professor Lumumba says, and this goes back to the point of this David Shenge. Comrade, let me use this opportunity for share. David Shenge, the Minister of Education. Now, one guy pick him up. He said, Ibrahim, you know, say this guy is a compulsive social media addict. He said, this guy is on every social media platform. He posts every day. So let me share with you now how this man go work for fix your educational system, where these are some of the things we're going to talk about. How is he going to work? When does he have time to actually do the work as opposed to just pushing propaganda? Look, now, let's go to David Shenge. This is David Shenge's, the first page I'm going to show you is his Twitter. Look at him. Every day he is tweeting something. Every day at about the same time, this guy is tweeting something. Minister of Education, David Shenge. On the left hand, logo to a Facebook page. Every day he's on Facebook. Every day the traveler in our workplace so is on Facebook. Look at him. Now let us go to his LinkedIn page. LinkedIn at Tina Way Salon people don't use herself as much. LinkedIn page. Every day he did on LinkedIn in the post. Every day, every day. Propaganda. And this goes to the video play. Log on Instagram. Every day is on Instagram. Every day is on Instagram. What time does this guy have to work? This guy is only pushing propaganda and nothing else. And these are the things I want to show you guys. I'm sure there's a lot more social media platforms that he's on.
You know why? Remember, my view in statement we've been making, see, then for the social media are very serious when you push on that for lie.
Right.
When you're not going to governance, what they are doing is because it's engaging the social community in that propaganda day.
Right.
Then the people that I see, we said then I are equally for engaging for uproot then you lies them. Because for anything you say, you get for the evidences. The evidence are very clear. Only in the world, Ibrahim, there's nothing good we're gonna talk about Saloon today. Saloon, everything is worse. Everything, even during the war, we've been getting the rebel incursion. Prices are better than now. Things are better than now. Cost of living, human dignity are better than now. This is the wartime.
Absolutely.
Imagine now, this man with a cannon, not destroy every institution. Let me make it very clear to you, because that for the elite, let us understand, people don't listen to when a servicemen.